Well, we waited all day. I see headlights coming back there. There's a train coming in. Not moving too fast. Naturally in McKeesport, where I am. CSX. Again, I don't know train numbers, designation numbers, but I know it's a coal train coming through. I just like to film trains in my hometown. Wish I was outside filming them, that way we wouldn't have a blind, but gotta deal with what I gotta deal with. If I had a little tripod, it wouldn't be shaking so much because I'm sitting on my bed. I have a question. Maybe somebody can answer me if they watch. Is this coal going to a power plant? Is it going for export? Where is it going? I have no clue. It's probably after 7, maybe even pushing 8 o'clock at night. May the 2nd, 2018. This is coming through downtown McKeesport. There's a building over there. I see the air conditioners on from the train. Used to be Jay Houston's bar. Been closed up for a while. I hope my phone will have enough recording room to catch the whole train. A lot of these cut off because it only have about 5 minutes recording time. And it clogs up my phone and automatically shuts down. A little better and larger a little bit. Or did the cars go blurry?
One thing I ever learned how to do, like the more escape I can, I get to protect my body.
Still going. I'm glad it's still recording. End of train. Hope you all have a good evening.